The Owls had just finished up their last practice in preparation for their week one game against UF. Despite UF losing some of their big contributors like Kyle Trask, Kyle Pitts, and Kadarius Toney, the Owls will have their hands full in this week one matchup. The Owls will look to dominate the running game with transfer running back Johnny Ford, who will look to take some of the pressure off of transfer quarterback Cozy Perry. Live from FAU Stadium, I'm Josh Stevens, ESPN.